Welcome to Rashmi's Vlog Life. If you're new to my channel, I'm Rashmi. If you like my channel, then subscribe. It's free.
Subscribe Rashmi's Vlog Life. It's free. After subscribed, click on bell notification button. In that option, select all to get notified every time. Thank you for watching and keep supporting me and my channel.
Today's video is a series of Valentine's Day special edition. 7 days, 7 videos, 7 different videos. So today's video is all about creating a heart-shaped hairstyle using 3 rubber bands. Very easy and simple. Today is 9th of Feb, so I created this video, but I have to go out, so I couldn't take intro and outro. So it's 11:30 in the night. I'm recording it, so I'll try to quickly edit and upload it now itself or within some time. Sorry for yesterday's video was uploaded today morning only. The thing is, I uploaded it but I forgot to convert from private to public. Morning only I noticed that. Apologies for that. So all the 7 days I'll be uploading 7 different videos, and this is very easy video. Like how to say, it's like not only for Valentine's Day purpose, even if you are a small kid, you are watching, or elder one who's office goer, or college student, or school goer, anyone can achieve this hairstyle. It's very simple hairstyle. So I thought, why can't I do a hairstyle for a long hair? Even if you are having a short hair, or a medium sized hair, or a long hair, or very long hair like mine, can achieve this hairstyle. It's very easy because you know, people who is having a long hair, it's slight difficult for us to have a different style of hairstyle. In our channel, you will be seeing hairstyles for long hair people. So people who are out there who suffering with us, like I also used to wear only 3-stranded braid. I don't want to experiment anything because sometimes I'm scared that if my hair get break means. So people out there like me can watch this kind of videos. These are not that much time taking video, and also it's very easy to achieve. I'm not using any bobby pin or any clips or any type of sort of things, heat, dryer, chemicals, nothing. Just naturally I'm growing my hair, and you can create a perfect heart shape hairstyle. So if you want to know how I created this video, then keep on watching. This is a quick hairstyle. All you need is a 3 rubber bands. I took in 3 different shades, and I already detangled and parted my hair. This is like today only I took head bath, so it's like a little bit semi dry because I don't dry my hair using any heat or a blower. So I use it like naturally to dry it. So let me get into this video. I'll turn back so that you can see properly this hairstyle. What I'm doing is I'm taking this section randomly. I'm taking this section of hair, and also from this side of I'm taking this section of hair. Just detangle it and I'll join it together. This is a crown area, so like how to say, like this is a crown area. From the crown area I'm taking 2-inch section of hair till this length, and I'm detangling it. I'm going to take this rubber band and I'll I'm going to tie this. I just loosen this. All I'm doing is I'm taking this section of hair. I'll just put this index finger, and I'm taking this section of hair. I'm going to detangle it. Then what I will do is I'm taking this section and I'm parting this one. Beneath this, I'm like a loop. I'm taking this from beneath.
So I'm taking this binet and I'm pulling it off and I'm leaving it till I do this side also, and this side also I'm repeating the same. I'm going to repeat the same how I done for that. So I make a hole and I'm making it like a loop, and I will pull this section and I'm doing it, taking it out. So I got two sections of hair right now. What I'll do is this particular section, this part, I'm putting my two fingers in and I'm pulling this binet. So I pulled it binet, so it's stuck in that. Just 1 second, guys. It's like, you know, when you're doing it for yourself, it's mostly the shoulder will pain like anything. I have that moment right now. So I'm repeating the same. Trying to figure out the length. I'm putting my finger in this. I mean the two fingers inside this. And I will take this binet, I'll pull it, and that's it. So I'm taking this section which I pulled it over and I'm keeping it in this way, and I'm taking this side of the section here. So I'm trying to form a heart shape here. So these two sections I'm trying to figure out to be a heart shape form. All I do is I just grab it, I take this rubber band and I'm tying a knot. No need any bobby pin, no need any hat clip or anything. All you need is just, you can, it will form in a way and you have to tie it nicely. So the knot should be tight and I'll do the regular braid. If you want, you can leave it like this itself in a floating, but I'll braid it. I'm going to do a 3-strand regular braid. I just took this braid to the front so I can braid it properly. So I'm braiding. Braid it till this and I'm just tying knot. I'm going to loosen this part. And this is the heart style braid. This is the finished one.
I can't say here is the finished look because I'll add the clip so you can see the clip of my hair, which is a heart shape hairstyle. If you like this video, then hit on a like button. If you like my channel, then subscribe, it's free, and comment below this video and then share this video with everyone. Thank you so much for supporting me and my channel. Bye bye, have a great day.